Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Close Combat Multiplayer Gateway to Caen. With me, Lord Cucumber.
And with me, Lord Hudson.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm back for vengeance.
He's back for the vengeance.
I need the vengeance.
Yeah. So we are going to fight over Sherry once again in a different scenario. And this time, there will be revenge from Germany. In the form of Panther tanks.
That's the idea, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I've been practicing, I have to say. I've played the game a lot more than never, because that was the status I was in.
Oh, come on. You've been playing Close Combat.
I've been playing Close Combat, yeah, for many years, but the scale of this edition is a lot different.
That is true.
The maps seem to be bigger, but it's not.
It's actually closer to the Eastern Front version of Close Combat than any other version of
Let that be the one that I've never played. So this is like zoomed in versus the old The Longest Day, the Arnhem, the Ardennes maps, and it's the same scale, basically. It's the same size of everything, except you're zoomed in, so the troops are bigger. And it means that your difference of the distance is basically the same that your troops can fire on, but for your feeling, you're closer to it or farther away from it. Mm-hmm. So you have to adjust to that scale. But once you do that, and it's quite a good game, and I've been practicing, so hopefully I can at least. Yeah, I'm not gonna guarantee. Like last time, I was too.
You were undergunned, I have to say. You had 188. A couple of Panzer Shreks. I mean, how much do you think you would be able to stop me if I have three tanks and?
No, that aside, I was just too confident of myself, and I got the righteous ass kicking.
Hmm.
So I'm not gonna say that I'm gonna kick your ass this time. I'm more down to earth. But hopefully I'm going to make you bleed for the death of my comrades last time.
You've got the better tanks, but you are attacking.
I am attacking.
So there's the off chance that I'll just stop you right there. But yes, we'll see. All right. I think settles it for the introduction. Shall we set up?
Yes, let's do.
And obviously we're going to cut out our team speak for that.
Yes, we will.
Okay. See you later. Okay, there we go. So, we got a branch section. And a rifle section as well. I don't know why I did that. That's horrible. We don't have any tanks. We only have these 17-pounder ET guns. Oh my god. Okay, so this is it. But this is fine. Number 7 rifle platoon, number 8 rifle platoon, and support sections. We have no tanks. Oh boy. Alright, lads. He's gonna bring his tanks, and I'm gonna be in trouble. Anyway, while we wait, I think I'll make another cut. And there we go. Let us set up. Oh my god. He's in so much trouble. The only thing I have to do is position my guns right, and he'll never even make it into town. Oh, Jay. Oh, I'm gonna make you hurt. Let's see. I've got 70-pounder guns ready to rock and roll. Oh, yeah. Bitch. There we are. So that's awesome. I think I'll put it right here. There we go. On ambush, camouflage, radar roll, and it can see across this field all the way up here, but not there. That's unfortunate. Oh, really? Can't see this part? I can't see that road. Okay. For some reason, that road is unavailable. What about now? Nope. What about now? I would need to range out this road. Oh, no, I can actually see it there for a moment. That's not gonna help me though. Okay, let's see. Okay, I was like, oh, this positioning is easy, but it's not. It obviously isn't. Although, this looks fairly positive. There we go. Fairly positive, I have to say. We have a second AT gun that we will position, I guess, down here. Is that even feasible? It is a perfectly feasible position, and we will put them on ambush for the time being. There we go. So we got that road covered. He's coming up this road. You could be damn sure he is. He's gonna try and come up that road and get to us. And maybe even up this road as well. If he's smart, that's what he's gonna try and do. Let's see, we'll put this guy on ambush. Does it mean he can't see? I can see down here, so that's good. Can he see down the road? Yes, he can. Perfect. He's ambushing. We've got another one right here, which I suppose we should put right around here, so that anything coming down here is gonna have a pretty difficult time. At least that would be the idea. Is he telling me to hurry up? I guess he's done. Or saying that he's done. Alright, I'm gonna put one right here. That's fine. And, oh, I need to make sure. An ambush, there we go. What's this? And we need to defend the center somewhere. It's difficult. It's very difficult to figure out what would be the healthy way to go. Let's see. I guess I can go for this. Ambush. And can they still fire down range? Yes, they can. Great. So this road is covered. Let's see, let's look at the platoon headquarters in a building nearby. Ambush, there we go. 2-inch mortar group. I want you guys to lay down in this field somewhere, covering that thing. Can they fire at anything? No, they can't see shit from there. Okay, what about over here? Can they see anything down here? Hardly. Man, okay. What about next to this patch of cabbage here? Yep, that would work. And these guys in here, put them on defense. There we go. So that's going to work. Piat section. Oh, we got those too. Oh, man. This may take some time. Better grab some popcorn, guys, because, you know, that's not a rent section, actually, that I've grabbed. That's fine. Put these guys on defense. Or, no, rather. Well, no, actually, defense is fine, I think. They're going to give away that position, but that's okay. On the fence, maybe back here, and then these guys on ambush. What is this rifle section? This rifle section needs to be where exactly? I think near our guns here. We need to protect our guns. No, protect our guns, I said. There we go. They're lying down in front of the gun. We'll be deaf after this fight, that's for sure. And I guess we'll put a Bren section in a building here as well. On ambush, there we go. You can actually put the 17-pounder guns in buildings. It tends to work. In fact, it may actually be a very good idea right about now. If it allows us to do that. It sometimes does, depending on the size of the gun. Let's get the 3-inch mortar guys up here. There we go. Put them on defense. They'll fire instantly the moment they have a chance. There we go. they'll be able to fire at anything coming there. These guys on the other side. I guess we would want them somewhere around. A little bit more in the front line as well. There we are. Defense, there we are. And we have a 2-inch mortar group. Another one. Yes, another one. That we will put down here on the fence. There we go. Another platoon headquarters, which is actually in a good spot here behind these guys. We'll put them on the fence. Anyone coming through here will get shot by our headquarter units. Another Piat unit, or rather the only Piat unit at present. And I guess for any guys wanting to, you know, flank us, because they might. An ambush, there we go. Almost done. And these guys are in a pretty good position. The church, of course. We need some guys in the church. An ambush. Looking out. And then there's one more Bren section, which I guess we will put somewhere in here, I guess. I don't know. On ambush. And these guys on ambush. There we go. And I think that we did everything. And we are ready to rock and roll. There we go. And we can see the enemy. Uh-oh. That was stupid. But it might not be horrible. Yet. Or it might be. Oh, well, that's clearly not a contest.
We need covering fire.
Nope. Not a contest at all. Not a contest. Does he only have the Panthers, I wonder?
Soldier!
Because if that's the case, I am done. I have nothing to defend myself properly. This is unbalanced if that's the case, but okay. Are they reloading? Yes, they are. There's no... There's absolutely no way of doing this. Oh my god, they're gone. They're gone. They are gone. I had expected at least a few more, you know, troops actually worth their salt. Can we see down this field? Well, barely. Oh, wow. We might actually get a shot on this guy. Should definitely give that a try. Come on. Come on. It's a long shot, but who knows? Did he stop? Did he just stop moving? Come on, you son of a bitch. Get going.
Bail out, lads.
Oh, God. Does he somehow know? He might know now. You know. Get him to defend now. Yeah, that might be some trouble here. What can we hit? Not much at all. Oh, he's moving into my line of sight, so... There we go. The first of many, hopefully. Come on, guys. Not that difficult. It really isn't. Wasn't a lucky shot, Jay. I actually know what I'm doing at a distance, so he's probably going, oh, well, that was a lucky shot. No, it wasn't. Hardly. Hardly. Go on, guys. Those guys surrendered. I'm gonna go right on top of him. There we go. Russian style. Can't seem to hit this one though, that's funny. Go, get behind him. That other one finally in view here. Do we have a shot at it? We do not. Okay, that thing is not gone. This thing isn't, though. He's gonna wonder how many I have of these. Oh, wait, it's not out. It is not out. Flee, flee, just hide, man. Come on, guys. Can't hit you if you're right on top of him. Gonna try and flank me here. Should be interesting. And they keep missing. Come on. Oh, he's presenting a side. That's perfect. That is perfect. Lots of troops surrendering now. Oh, yes. Well, that's nearly perfect, this. I'm getting ready to take this one on, though. Getting ready. Just need to make it up to here, and then I'll blow you to bits. Because, you know, that's what we'll do with your tank. Bingo. Yep. Well, that was bound to happen. Let's see. Do we still have these troops? We do. Get in here now. Like I said, it's not really a contest. Yeah, you keep moving. You keep moving that tank, and especially presenting its side. Has he no idea where I am with that other gun? It's interesting. And there we go. Now he knows. Now he knows. Let's see. Do we have any more problems? Yes, we do. We have several problems. Okay. You're going to move fast. You're going to move fast now. Fall back, gentlemen. Things will get a little bit, just a little bit dangerous. Not much. Don't worry. Fall back. Fall back. All right. So we took out quite a few of his tanks already. It's interesting to see. I'm not too... Oh, well. Hello.
In position.
All right. We need to sneak you up into this building. Go.
Redeployed.
I like the fact that we actually did destroy most of his Panthers here in the middle. Strangely satisfying. Well, positioned guns are everything. He knows where this gun is, I think. He must know by now. He must realize that the inside of this particular area might not be the best. I'm just going to put him here on ambush. And if anyone comes close, we'll blow them to tiny bits. Or rather, that would be the idea. There we go. No, he's actually moving around here. Is he going to crash into that building thinking I'm in there? That's funny. Problem is, with no infantry, it's very hard to actually win this battle. He will soon find out.
This is rot. Team's lost, sir.
That team is gone. That was to be expected. I want you guys to sneak across here, because he's going to try and get through. I'm going to get everyone on ambush yet again. He's going to move that tank back and wonder where the hell we are. And there's a Panther A moving over here. And there's the Outfuhrung A presenting his arse. That's interesting, Jay. It's gonna move up on the road here. What's the range on this puppy? Okay, this is about the best I can do with that gun. Is he firing at my Piat man? Okay. Alright, get in here if you can. Alright, that guy is moving really closely to this tank. I want you guys to be ready to launch the Piat. Uh-huh. I'm hearing guns firing. I'm not worried at all.
Redeployed.
Three hundred meters, that's about the maximum you can do efficiently with this kind of weapon. He's now randomly firing at certain positions. Oh, he's randomly firing at those guys. That's okay with me. I'm fine with that. Yeah, he's gonna kill my mortar team, but I don't care about that part. Go run. Keep running. Just keep running. Alright. And we now have a shot at this thing. I want it to turn, though. Maybe get these guys to run off. Very, you know, sort of visually. See if he takes the bait. Funny business, that is. He might take the bait. Or not. Okay. Did he take the bait? He didn't. Oh, that's fine. It's gonna be guys throwing their grenades on top of that thing. There we go. So that's okay. Let's see how you take this kind of shell. Alright, where's the other tank? It's over here.
In position.
Get in there. Yep, that tank, I think, is immobilized now. Which is perfect for what we want. Start firing at this thing. And keep it busy. We're losing a lot of men, but so is he. I wouldn't worry about it. There we go. Well, that seemed to have worked. I love it. Oh, Jay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, just let them ambush for now. These guys, cover the gun, quick, cover it. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, beautiful. He has, I think he has one effective tank left that's in the north. Oh, there's another one. No, I was wrong. Go. These guys are gonna have a field day with the tank flanking.
Get right here.
There we go. Yep, drop the engine compartment. Oh, this is beautiful. This thing is right on top of us. This thing is right here. Can we move it up a little? We can, probably.
Can't go there.
Oh, really? We can't?
We need covering fire.
Oh, that's unfortunate. We're doing so well. He's firing at his own tank here. Yep. It's gonna take a lot of guys to do this, but that's all right. You know, stopped them right in the middle here. That's pretty nice. I had not expected that to happen. Mm-hmm. I'm hoping for a lot of grenades here. Let's see. Did we stop him there? I think he might have been stopped there by us. Might not be able to move, which is really cool. Alright, gents, you did your best.
Back at it, soldier.
There's no way we can get to this these tanks though, that's a problem. Yep, they've surrendered. And they did exactly what they needed to do. I think they killed the driver on that one. Yeah, they might have. Alright. We need to fall back to the other buildings. Got back into ambush positions. And hope that we can stop him in this particular area.
Back at it, soldier.
That Ausführung A is still mobile. I don't know about this one. This one seems to be immobile. Ha! So, pretty cool, I'd say. Okay, you look out and shoot whatever's out there. You can, but barely. Get to that position.
No.
Yes, you can. Come on. Hold your fire until you are sure you can do something. Basically, my order here. Yeah, this thing is probably immobilized by the Piat. That's pretty cool. So we're gonna point this thing that way. And be prepared for what's coming. And again, I'm always prepared. I think this thing has also been detracked. Which is an interesting given. We still hold most of the victory locations. We could totally piss them off and do this. So yeah, you think you got this area secured? Well, no. There we go. Hide yourselves. Ambush. There we go. Yep, this thing definitely not moving. I think it's broken. We broke it. Sorry. This thing's still mobile though. It might get problematic at some point. He may be thinking, well, I can move around the flank. He could. Technically, he could. Let's see. Do we have a line of fire extending from here? We do, but it's very limited. So we'd have to come in real close for that to work. This thing still not moving. This thing still not moving. Like I said, I'm guessing it's not gonna move. So we're gonna leave it there. Technically out of action. I mean, the driver's wounded. But wow, look at the damage we did. It's pretty good. Yep, he's gonna turn into this area here. Oh boy. And that means we'll sneak you in here. Who's firing? Who is firing? Seriously, who's firing? That thing still firing? It actually is. But it's not firing at a position that is actually of any interest to me. Can tell them to hold fire until the very last moment. He's now frustratingly shooting the buildings that I'm not in, probably. You see, urban combat is a really different discipline, and you have to be really, really careful. Let's see if we can distract him a little bit. Our mortar guys. Yeah, he's definitely shooting buildings that is nobody occupies at the moment. Which is fine. I'm okay with that. Wait for it, lads. Wait for it. Wait for it. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. Has he seen us? He has seen us. Okay. That is a problem. Get back here. Damn it, I waited too long. Oh, those guys are also firing at me. They spotted me, damn it. Which is unfortunate. Because they did so well. Let's see. Let's see if we can move around the flank and still get this thing to sort of surrender. That would be nice, you know. It'd be a sportsmanlike thing to do. He's gonna move that tank in, is he? Well, that is unfortunate for me. We're fine. What we need is for him to move. And maybe we should also sneak some guys up here. Get this tank knocked out for good. But I don't want to risk the guys, honestly. I don't. Do they still have a Piat that is actually in operation? I think they might. No, they're wounded, and one is scared. Are you doing it? Yes, you are. Come on, this is your chance. Beautiful. Oh, that's it's insanely beautiful. He has two panthers left. They still have teeth though, so it may yet become a problem. Kill them. There we go. How much is left of your force now, buddy? Oh. My tactic worked, that's for sure. Despite having the lesser guns, I have a shitload of infantry. I'm not afraid to use them. Okay, these guys are scared out of their pants. Which is unfortunate because, you know, things could be working out. I ain't going nowhere! I figured. Do you concede? Or would you like to see some more grenades land on top of your vehicles? Because, you know, I could do that. I can make that happen. Let's confuse him, shall we? We need to blow this thing. Hell no! Okay. Well, I admire your courage. Oh, I'm just not moving anymore. No, you can't. We detract your vehicle, so there's no way for you to move. All right, guys, just chill, man. Need to get some officers down there. Do we still have officers? We do, but they're right, like, across the alley sort of positioning. That's the problem. We need officers down here to guide them. These guys. Hello, these guys. Come on. There's officers that are ordering you across the freaking area there. Come on, brand section. Kill them. I could do this all day, man. I control you like all day long.
Soldier! We're pinned down. We're pinned down.
I move back into that building. Go. Are these guys following orders again? Yeah, they might be. They might be. Good. It could take half an hour, though, to do this. At least. There we go. Yeah, that guy got hurt. What about this thing over here? Yeah. Yeah. Got units surrendering. What's this? Medium tank crew? He's wounded. He's not going to be wounded for long. It's not as far as I'm concerned.
Sir, enemy's offered a ceasefire.
Ah, now he's offering me a ceasefire, really? Oh, you surrendered. Oh, no. That's horrible. I won't do that. Okay. I'll take the truce. There we go. So let's look. Allied decisive victory. Let's look at our losses, shall we? Okay, so we lost 3 of our guns. And we lost a lot of infantry because of my attempts to grenade some of his tanks. But look at that. He lost 5 armor and 2 were damaged. And we did a lot of damage here. There we go. So, there we are. That's it for this particular... Yeah, I'll bet medals were given. Holy crap. What about the Piat guys? Yeah, definitely that's deserved. That's a deserved medal right there. That was a nice cross. These guys were posthumously and heavily wounded, given that cross. These guys were given a lot of stuff. And so have these guys. So yeah, that's it, guys. Thank you for joining me and Lord Hudson. It was fun. Bye-bye.